Hi, Rich. Hi, the boys. Hi, Patrick. Hi, everybody at the Betsey Trotwood. My name is Sid Griffin. I'm currently unemployed. This is Dr. Rhiannon Owen of the NHS. If you can look down, I think barely in the frame is our youngest child, Jess. Not our best looking child. Nonetheless, we have hopes. And we're going to do a tune for the Betsey Trotwood, 56 Farringdon Road. I think it's EC1R and in London. And we hope that the Trotwood exists for many, many years. And here's the last. Hey, because I know Tim Wells and a lot of people do poetry readings there. And that's an important part of the Betsey Trotwood's cultural contribution. I kid you not. Anyway, here's a tune written by a young lad with ideals many years ago. To tell her in something like wings and grains of sand, to tell her in something end of view, is not so much a question of valor, but worth and what it's worth to you. As minutes tick by softly, as hours crawl along, I'll be listening in the edge of my mind. Since words all have to do, I always say I love you. And yes, I tell her all the time. If you and I went through a prism laughing and all the colors fade to blue, alone again, oh, waiting for the next change she'll bring and be forever new. Yet the sky's not laughing, and I'm not there with you, and my lyric seems to lessen for the rhyme. Since words will have to do, I always say I love you. And yes, I tell her all the time. Da 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 da. Da 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 da. Da 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 da. With light of day, I stumble through the darkness, not knowing, not caring all the while. Alone again, waiting for the next change she'll bring and give it with her style. As minutes tick by softly, as hours crawl along, I'll be listening in the edge of my mind. Since words will have to do, I always say I love you. And yes, I tell her all the time. Since words will have to do, I always say I love you. And yes, I tell her all the time. All the time. All the time. All the time. Thanks, everybody. This is from Sid Griffin, Dr. Rhiannon Owen, the pride of the NHS, and Jess, the Springer Spaniel. Is she on camera? I hope so. Well, just want to say for the last time, we support the Betsey Trotwood and hope that you do too. All the very best.